To be an honorary degree recipient from CMU is an incredible honor. I mean, CMU is widely known as one of the best schools in the country, particularly in science and engineering, which of course I'm interested in my current position. And so it's just a thrill and an honor. The keynote speaker opportunity is just a 12-minute chance to, you know, maybe give the graduates a few ideas that they hadn't thought about. And based on, you know, tens of years of experience, just a chance to, you know, impart something that I've learned along the way. These great universities are more important than they have ever been, because as you think about the state that the country is in right now, I think we're in a very difficult time for this country. And so universities tend to be the places where truth is sought out, where civility is honored, and where people protect free speech. So I think the role of the university and the role of your graduates are perhaps more important today than almost any other time in recent memory.